Miro Altonen injured in the opener against Latvia, sporting the ankle brace, watching the team from the stands. First period. He won't like this. Tomas Hyka on the rush and scores. It's 1-0 Czechs, just like that. Later in the period, Czechs on the power play. Marek Hrbas will deflect the point shot. 2-0 Czechs. They go on to a 3-1 victory. That's an upset in this tournament.